His name is wonderful. His name is wonderful. His name is wonderful. Jesus, my Lord. He is the mighty King, Master of everything. His name is wonderful, Jesus, my Lord. He's the great shepherd, the rock of all ages, Almighty God is He. Before Him, love and adore Him. His name is wonderful, Jesus, my Lord.
His name is wonderful. The prophet Isaiah said, His name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, and the Prince of Peace. Jesus, the only name given unto man whereby a man can be saved. For the Scripture says, He has given us a name that is high above all other names, that at the name of Jesus every knee will bow and every tongue will confess that Jesus Christ is Lord.
His name,
His name is wonderful.
His name,
His name is wonderful. Jesus, my Lord.
He's the mighty King.
He is the mighty King.
I know He's the Master,
Master
of everything. You see, His name. Jesus, my Lord. He's the great shepherd.
He's the great shepherd.
The rock of all ages.
The rock of all ages.
Somebody say, Almighty God.
Almighty,
Almighty God. Is He.
Seen, ears have heard, it's recorded in God. just whisper sweet and low. Fear not, I am with thee. Peace be still. In all of life's ebb and flow.
Rugged cross,
the emblem of suffering and shame. How I love that old cross where the dearest and best for world of lost sinners was slain. I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old.
Saw Jesus standing along the banks of the Jordan. He pointed his finger and he said these words, "Behold the Lamb." But you see, folks, this Lamb isn't just an ordinary Lamb. This Lamb is from God. And this Lamb just doesn't cover, but this Lamb takes sin away. Behold the Lamb of God that taketh away the sins of the world. That's why today I can say, I'm thankful for the blood of Jesus. Yes, I am.
Oh, I'm thankful for the blood of Jesus.
He washes my snow. Oh, the blood
of
Jesus.
Oh,
got peace like a river. I've got peace like a river. I've got peace like a river in my soul. I've got peace like a river. I've got peace like a river. I've got peace like a river in my soul. I've got love like an ocean. I've got love like an ocean. I've got love like an ocean in my soul. I've got love like an ocean. I've got love like an ocean. I've got love like an ocean in my soul. I've got joy like a fountain. I've got joy like a fountain. I've got joy like a fountain in my soul. I've got joy like a fountain. I've got joy like a fountain. I've got joy like a fountain in my soul.
Thank you.
somebody say grace.
God's grace.
God's grace.
Grace that will pardon.
Grace that will pardon.
Cleanse within.
Within. Grace, grace. Talking about God's grace. Grace that is greater than all of sin.
Grace. Grace that is greater than all our sin. Ephesians 2, 8 and 9 says this, "For by grace you have been saved, through faith, and that not of yourselves. It is the gift of God. It's not by works, so that no man should boast." Grace that looks beyond faults, sees needs, and forgives. The scripture says, if we confess our sin, He is faithful and just to forgive us of our sins and cleanse us of all unrighteousness.
Amazing,
amazing grace,
how sweet
the sound
that
saved the wretch, save the wretch like me. I once was lost,
once was lost,
but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I see. When we've been there 10,000 years, bright shining as the sun, bright shining. Today, for your grace is amazing. Praise God.
Praise Him, praise Him, praise Him.
my Savior say, thy strength indeed is small, child of weakness, watch and pray, find in me thine all in all. Jesus paid it all, all to him I owe. Sin had left a crimson stain. Thy power and thine alone. It can change, it can change the leper's spots. And I've seen it melt, melt the heart of stone. I gotta say right now, Jesus, he paid it all.
Leaning, leaning. Tell me the story of Jesus. Write on my heart every word. Tell me the story most precious, sweetest that ever was heard. Tell how the angels in chorus sang as they welcomed his birth. Glory to God in the highest, peace and good tidings on earth. Tell me the story of Jesus, write on my heart every word. Tell me the story most precious, sweetest that ever was heard. I love to tell the story, 'twill be my theme in glory to tell.
What a privilege.
can wash away my sin.
Nothing but the blood of Jesus.
What can make me whole again?
Nothing but the blood of Jesus.
Away. Say, oh, how I love Jesus.
Bible teaches us that all have sinned and fallen short of the glory of God. If any man says he has no sin in him, he is a liar, and the truth is not in him. You know, it seems impossible that sinful man could have a relationship with the Holy God. But you see, that's where Jesus comes in, and that's why today I love him so much. For the Bible says, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that who would ever believe in him would not perish, but have everlasting life. That's why today I want to lift my voice and say, oh, how I love Jesus.
Forever and ever more to roam. love of Jesus, sing his mercy and his grace in the mansions bright and blessed. He'll prepare for us a place when we all get to heaven. What a day of rejoicing that will be when we all see Jesus. We'll sing and shout the victory.
From
Search me, O God, and know my heart. Test me, and know my thoughts. See if there is any offensive way in me, and lead me in the way everlasting.
I surrender.
Conformed any longer to the pattern of this world, but let me be transformed by the renewing of my mind. Then I'll be able to test and approve what your will for my life is.
I surrender. Oh, Jesus, I surrender.
trust.